feel pretty good. We lost to them twice. So, making them solid. We saw last year, and it's still pretty good.
You know, I saw you working on the free throws there at the second half.
You know, I worked my free throws all year. First half was kind of shaky, but, I mean, I kept my confidence. Everybody kept on telling me, I'm good. So, I just started getting my free throws.
What was the difference in the second half? I think you started 0-for-6 and ended up hitting 5 of your last 6.
Just been aggressive. First of all, been aggressive. My guys can get the ball in good position for me to score. And just make my free throws, take my time on it.
What was going through your mind in the third quarter when you had like 2 or 3 breakaway slam dunks? What was going through your mind in the third quarter?
Just get back on defense. You got to get them to stop. That's basically what I was thinking all game.
No, he's trying to catch bodies. Don't let him lie to you. That's all he's trying to do, so I got to hear about it when we watch film.